everyone, welcome back. This is our India Food Recipes Daddy. Today our recipe is heart shaped cookie. With use of baking sheet, puff pastry, baking sheet, I'm going to prepare this heart shaped cookie. Other ingredients are 1 teaspoon of cinnamon powder and 1 tablespoon of all purpose flour and 2 tablespoons of all purpose flour. Actually, I'm going to use this separately. That's why I kept it like this. And sugar. It's your wish. And I place the wax paper in the baking tray. Okay, let's see how to prepare this heart shaped cookies. First of all, take this all purpose flour. This is 2 tablespoons of all purpose flour. There I am going to add just 1 teaspoon of cinnamon and sugar. Add sugar. It's your wish. If you want more sugar, you can add it. Now mix it everything together. Then what I'm going to do is I'm going to place this sugar and all purpose flour mixture into the surface. Take a sweet. Here I'm going to add this one. Cinnamon mixture, cinnamon sugar mixture. Put it here. Then I'm going to dust it surface. So evenly spread it. Spread it everywhere. I'm going to place this puff pastry sheet into this dusted place. Then I'm going to roll it with this roller. Yeah, roll it like this. Roll it vertical and horizontally. Spread the dough. That is the thing we want. The top also I'm going to spread some that cinnamon and all-purpose flour sugar mixture. Instead of this mixture, you can place this all-purpose flour with sugar. If you don't want cinnamon inside, you can do it. Spread it. Again roll it with this roller. Okay, now I'm going to roll it. Roll it like sideways. One, first side this, then this side. Don't press it, just gently fold this everything. Again, then do it. Yep, there I'm going to place some more cinnamon and all purpose flour mixture. Then I'm going to all together. Look, it's ready. Now we need a sharp knife. Then I'm going to cut it. Now I will cut it everything. Cut it gently. Don't press the dough. Cut it. Now I'm going to place every pieces into this baking tray. Place it this way. Place it like this, then only we can get the heart shape. Place it like this. Give some space. Now I'm going to place this tray inside the oven. For this we need really high heat. So I set 450 degree. Now I'm going to place this inside. Here our homemade crispy hot recipe is ready to serve now. For this recipe we need really hot oven. I already preheated that for 450 degree Fahrenheit. For this we need 9 to 11 minutes. That's enough. Look, we are getting the heart shape. This is a very good treat for this Valentine's Day. It's a very easy to make home recipe. You can serve this with any kind of for kids, you can serve this with chocolate syrup or caramel syrup. If you want, you can serve it with ketchup also. This is a very easy recipe. Try it yourself. Send your valuable feedbacks to www.indiafoodrecipes.in. We'll meet in another video. Thank you.